through the Patients First Act, which passed with bipartisan support in 2019, our administration was given the authority to craft real solutions to real challenges facing families and communities throughout our state. For months and months, we have worked with a team of experts and the Trump administration to develop a Georgia-centric plan. And today, we are proud to announce that our innovative approach to healthcare reform will be approved by the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services. To put it simply, Georgia Pathways and Access will provide the opportunity for thousands of hardworking Georgians to finally have health insurance coverage, while making health insurance affordable for millions, millions more. As Secretary of State, many of you know that I traveled to all 159 counties during my first term in office, and I'm working on that again as we speak as governor. And on the road, I visited with local officials, business owners, and community leaders to learn about the opportunities, but also the challenges in their town or county. At night, I stayed with friends and colleagues, shared a meal with their families, and saw firsthand what life was like in their neck of the woods. It was an eye-opening experience, and frankly, it's what drove me to run for governor. I learned that too many families are struggling to make ends meet. Too many communities are struggling to survive. I talked to a lot of hardworking Georgians along the way, waiters, waitresses, landscapers, construction workers, folks working part-time, and those trying to put themselves through school. They were climbing the ladder, but starting from the bottom rung. Unable to access affordable health insurance, these folks were one illness, one accident, one diagnosis away from bankruptcy and financial ruin. Sadly, these hardworking Georgians made too much to be on Medicaid and too little to qualify for subsidies on the current exchange. In other words, they were in no man's land. So they went without and simply prayed for the best. Under our health care reform plan, Georgians like this, who participate in a qualified activity for 80 hours a month and will make up to 100% of the federal poverty level, will now qualify for health insurance through Medicaid or their employer-sponsored insurance. The qualifying activities include employment or on-the-job training, participation in job readiness activities, community service, vocational educational training, or enrollment in higher education. This opportunity will help hardworking Georgians climb the ladder while having a healthcare safety net below them.